Okay.
Hi, I'm Deborah Friedl, the interim superintendent of the Lowell Police Department, and we're here today to celebrate the graduation of 11 new officers for the Lowell Police Department. We're very excited to be part of that event and to welcome them into the Lowell Police Department and into the patrol ranks of the city of Lowell and into the neighborhoods.